ruined! By extension, the whole festival! Not to mention the rest of my life, but I have to recall this devastating turn of the weather! Oh, why
did it have to dribble?
If someone were there to supervise it?